lonely places that swung the flowering stars and crumbs. They hung the dragon fire and twisted wire that matched the light of moon and sun. The blades they carved them for themselves, and harps of gold were numb and dealt. Their